Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys how I lay and slay my edges, okay? Using the Touchdown Edge Control products, okay? I have a wash and go, and all I need to do is lay my edges, and I'll be good to go for today. So here are the five different types of Touchdown Edge Controls. Here is the 48-hour edge control in the pink, and it smells like strawberries. And then the other one is the coconut oil. Here is the 24 hours, and the other one's going to be the shea butter. And here is the black castor oil one, okay? All of these edge controls smell so good, you guys, okay? So I decided to use the 24-hour edge control just to see if it lasts all day like it claims it does. As you guys can see, the smell is, y'all, bomb. It's like a citrusy, like orange smell. Like, oh my God, I love it. So I'm just going to get my rat tail comb, and I'm going to pull out a hefty amount of edges only because, y'all, I want you guys to know if you use a lot of hair for your edges and not just a little bit. It's a true test, you know, a true test to this testimony edge control. Like a lot of edges, I want to make sure that it can lay a lot of edges down at once. And also, when I went through postpartum, you guys, I lost all my edges. So now I'm like an edge freak, okay? I love me some good swimmy edges, okay? And I'm just going to use my rat tail comb, and I'm going to just kind of mold the edge control into my edges, okay? I love the consistency of the edge control. It's firm, yet it's still moldable. You're able to move your hair throughout. Some edge controls, it's like once you apply it, it's like that is it. Like you maneuver it for a couple seconds, but you can't move it after that, you know? With this, you're still able to kind of maneuver it the way you want to and mold it the way you want to. And it looks really, really, really good. But it also has a really good hold, and it's really sleek and flat. And yeah. So that is how it looks right now, and I'm going to do the other side the same way. Pull up, hop out, you need to watch out, they don't know now, yeah. Heart so cold, think it's froze now. 0 degrees, ice on freeze. Can't cool down, don't know how. Heart so cold, cause of you. Trust no one, yeah, so confused, oh yeah. Hey, you got me right out my zone. Told you stop calling my phone. Guess you don't think it was wrong, don't lie. Hey, waving your hand in my face. You gotta leave on my place. Tryna knock it to case, that's why I catch it. You be hanging out with girls and know they ratchet. You be acting like you just be with the baddest. Back then I would've wished you all the blessings. Now my heart's so cold and I don't give a fuck. Pull up, hop out. You need to watch out. They don't know now. Yeah, heart's so cold. It gets froze now. 0 degrees. All right, my people, now that I am done with the edge control laying, I like to spray Got to Be Glue spray on my edges. I do this with all edge controls, guys. This to me ensures that nothing is flying away, nothing is getting messed up. That is what I like to use, guys. No matter what edge control you're using, I highly recommend for you guys to apply some type of holding product on top. That is going to ensure, like, you say it says 24-hour hold, but baby, if you apply some holding spray or some holding gel on top of it and tie it down like I'm doing with the wrap strips, it will literally last like 72 hours, you guys, like 2 and 3 and 4 days. So that is what I recommend you guys can do. Now, the 24 hours, it would have lasted 24 hours. And then, of course, the next day I would have had to reapply it. But I'm really not interested in just keep applying edge controls like that. So I like to just hold it with some type of holding spray or gel. And, you know, I tie it down with the wrap strips. If you want to tie it down with a scarf for about 10 to 15 minutes to make sure it just kind of dry into the edge control, you can do that. And then I just basically, I did a wash and go on my hair, guys, and I am just literally kind of fluffing it and getting it together. I'm piecing apart the curls so that way I can get some volume in my fro. And yeah, guys, so it's popping. My throat is about to be popping, okay? Poppington. But yes, guys, that's all I'm doing. I'm just literally piecing apart the fro. Piecing apart the curls in the fro. And then I'm going to use, like, one of those wide tooth combs. And I'm going to fluff my roots and fluff the ends of my hair just to get more volume as well. Can't cool down. Don't know how. Heart so cold. Because of you. Just no one. Yeah, so confused. Oh, yeah. Putting it black so they can see in the back. I ran alone by myself. Feel like the only one left. Most of these people be fake. I'm on the grass with the snakes. Don't try to smile in my face. So yeah, tell me why you wanna catch me lacking. I mean business, I don't do no slacking. I can't trust us, so you know what I've been on. Now my heart's so cold and I don't give a fuck. Pull up, hop out. You need to watch out. They don't know now. Yeah, heart so cold, think it's froze now. 0 degrees, ice on freeze. Can't cool down, don't know how. Heart so cold, cause of you. So this is the reveal. These edges, honey, they are not going anywhere. They are stuck like glue, okay? I freaking love it. And when you apply the edge control underneath a holding product, like instead of just using Gatsby gel or something like that that will hold your edges, this will ensure that your edges don't get crusty and rusty and looking funky, okay? These edges are just so popping. Like the Touchdown Edge Control has some type of shine to them and make sure your edges don't look crusty, don't look dry, don't look dehydrated, and it provides a good and healthy hold, okay? So nourishing, so shiny, so slayed, so laid in, okay? Like, what? Laid, baby. These are laid. My edges are freaking laid. This is what I like to do for my edges, guys. I don't use gel and I don't just use edge control. I use a combination of both. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little mini tutorial of how I lay my edges. I do this for clients and I do this whether or not my hair is curly or straight. Hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, guys. Go ahead and get this edge control. The link of the product will be in the description box below. Underneath this video. Okay, guys, love ya. I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Mwah. Trust no one. Yeah, so confused.